Once there was a man whose prison was a chair. The man had a monkey. They made the strangest pair.
Jeff, what is it?
The monkey ruled the man. It climbed inside his head.
Stop it!
And now, as fate would have it, one of them is dead. Monkey Shines, an experiment in fear. Rated R. Starts Friday, July 29th at a theater near you.
Midnight runs the best new movie in years, says the San Francisco Chronicle. A non-stop belly full of laughs, says Jeffrey Lyons.
I can't do this!
De Niro and Grodin are terrific. And Roger Ebert calls it completely original, a real surprise.
Grodin is better than Eddie Murphy, and for me, that's good.
This better be good.
This is very good.
One word?
One word and you're dead.
Fabulous.
Midnight Run, rated R. Now playing at theaters everywhere.
Some people think Toyota is blowing this big event thing way out of proportion. Well, maybe a little, but there's no exaggerating the deals on Toyota's most popular cars and trucks.
They're big. But what happens when it's over? Which it nearly is, and you've missed it.
Well then, you would have missed out on Toyota's biggest sales event of the year.
Last chance. The big event, the big selection, and the big deals are going fast. Don't miss it. Toyota's really big sales event ends soon.
Thursday, Susan Sarandon.
I destroy my bad luck.
Judd Hirsch, Brooke Shields, and Eric Roberts.
Do it now.
King of the Gypsies, and...
My daughter was found with six truck drivers.
I like you. I'm in love.
You're flirting with malpractice.
Hothouse, Thursday.
Levi, for one blue.
The nutrition in Kellogg's Mini Wheats helps keep me strong and limber. But the kid in me loves the frosted side as much as chopping timber!
Now Kellogg's Frosted Mini Wheats makes room for something new. New bite size. Shredded wheat nutrition. Great taste, too. Now even more fit on a spoon.
The shredded wheat nutrition helps me keep the beat. But the kid in me finds the tasty frosting knocks me off my feet.
Kellogg's Frosted Mini Wheats. Original and new bite size.
This is a very fortunate little girl. She's never known an America plagued by inflation. In her lifetime, almost 16 million more Americans have found jobs. During her 7 years on this earth, this little girl has known virtually nothing but peace and economic growth. Why then would we ever want to go back to the way things were before she was born and risk anything as precious as her future? Jobs, peace, and economic growth. Brought to you by the Republicans.
And Charles Gibson.
Tomorrow, a visit with Tom Cruise. His new movie, Cocktail, opens this weekend.
Plus, a look at what the Surgeon General says you should know about nutrition.
And Olivia Newton-John on Good Morning America.
Sunday, when identical cars are confused by their owners, six people and a dog are driven crazy in Sunday Drive on the Disney Sunday movie. Then MacGyver comes to the rescue of ancient Indian treasures. Now stay tuned for Hooperman next.
rock stars selling their songs for TV commercials. Hear why some of them will and why some of them won't. Watch ABC's World News Tonight with Peter Jennings.
Right now, having fun in a Ford Ranger is a whole lot easier to do. Get up to $750 back on the best-selling compact truck in America.
McDonald's presents future Olympic hopefuls, Carlos Tapia Ruano and his innovative soccer style. Uta Grunewald, whose backstroke could stun the world. The powerful Nozavitsky, weightlifting. Kelly Peterson, equestrian events. Bob Watson, rings. And Jacques Bouclet, a natural for discus. McDonald's is proud to sponsor today's U.S. Olympic team and to keep the dream alive for tomorrow's hopefuls.
What's Ernest doing now?
He's waiting
for the ketchup.
He's what?
Hey, we don't wait for ketchup.
You don't?
Hope you and your ketchup have a real nice time.
Heinz ketchup. It's so rich, so thick. Why waste time with anything else?
Hey, Ernie! Need a ride?
Heinz ketchup.
Hi, guys!
The best things come to those who wait.
All you had to do was come up and talk to me.
Well, that's easier said than done. Remember that time at the barbecue?
Yeah.
You sure did fix a good meal that day. Every time I look up, you were used to looking.
You were staring at me.
Well, it takes two to stare.
We do it like you do it. At Burger King.
So, here we are.
They've got soul, but we're having all the fun. We shared the victory in 76, witnessed perfection in 84, and now for 2 weeks we celebrate the comedians who prove that it's better to laugh than to sweat. Your funny favorites from TV and the movies meet in the first ABC Decathlon of Comedy, beginning Sunday, September 18.
Head of the class will continue in a moment.
Suns are rising, biscuits are baking, birds are singing, and you're just waking to the good time, great taste, breakfast and a morning play.
Good morning. Welcome to McDonald's.
The good time, great taste of McDonald's.
Thunderbird Turbo Coupe. Run with it.
Now get a $1,000 cash bonus on Ford Thunderbird Turbo Coupe.
It's no ordinary look when you're getting that look, 'cause you're looking so good in Hanes.
For beyond the ordinary looks, go beyond the ordinary. Hanes Activewear, sweats and tees.
This is Charles Gibson.
And Joan London. Tomorrow on Good Morning America, find out why Dynasty's Linda Evans is a woman taking charge.
Then meet Martin Short and his alter ego, Ed Grimley. Tomorrow on Good Morning America.
Tomorrow, Sean Penn and Elizabeth McGovern star in Racing with the Moon. Saturday, live at 8 Eastern, the Bruins of UCLA host the Nebraska Cornhuskers Saturday on ABC Sports. Now stay tuned for Hoopaman. Next.
An ABC News environmental alert. This is a subject so vital that every program for an entire week will address it. This week, more Americans should turn to ABC News.